All right, guys, here we go. Tuesday nights. Got some draft prospects up, and she's gone already. So, thank you, guys. Let's see what we got. Geach and Aaron and Ants and Todd's in there. Looking for some Duchesne. Warren and Brian and Bill and Sean and Jack. And Geach with a bunch. Geach and Aaron with a 5-plus wheel spin. Aaron, Jack, and Geach with some dart chances here. So we're going to do the darts first and 5-plus wheel spins. All right, so darts first. Aaron, 3 darts. Triple 2. Triple 13. And single 8. 3 darts for Aaron. 3 darts for Jack. Double 1. Jack just cashed out a draft prospects box himself. But probably about the 10th one that I've given. He's earned. Double 9. And double 6. So 3 doubles for Jack. 6, 9, and 1. And Geach, your first dart listings. Let's see if we can pull you a prize. Single 1. Ooh. Triple 10. That's a good one. And single 17. When I get resupplied, guys, I'll add some box breaks to that dart listing thing. All right, 5-plus wheel spin. Geach, you're up first. Just the way it rolls. Bill don't want it. Only has a Doug Gilmore mini, so I'll toss in a fridge magnet too if you win that. And there's the rest of the stuff. And Shan Oje is a magnet. There you go, Geach, you got yourself a fridge magnet coming up. Let's write that down. Magnet for Geach. And oh yeah, I gotta buy some new magnets. My file is getting pretty slim of the old magnets. There we go. Top one's yours. You got, hey, Mountain Dew. They'll tickle your innards. Oh, it actually says that. They'll tickle your innards. 15 cents a bottle. I wish. Buying a lot of it. And Aaron gets a 5-plus wheel spin. Oh, yeah, that gold dolman. Yeah. Montreal. 2 darts. Canadian team. So 2 darts for Aaron. Yeah, there's a nice mix of vets in this stuff. Mostly nameplates. Single 10. There's some mem cards too. And a 888. Single 10, 888 for Aaron's 5-plus. 10, 888. And we're on bullseye for this one. So any hits to qualify, I'm going to get bullseye for your dealio. I just pulled a Jeff Skinner nameplate last week or the week before. I pulled a lot of the nameplates of this stuff, actually. So here we go. Here's our box. If you didn't see cash starts, I gave away a box of this, and there's 2 McDavid cards in it, so... Jack, I picked the wrong box, apparently, because he got the McDavid listing. Well, there could be a McDavid in this one, too. I'm cheering for you. First card, going to the P's, Derek Pouliot. First round pick, silver, 2012. Cardboard. P's are War Machine. War Machine's on fire tonight. He is the one who won the 2 McDavids. There we go, Derek Pouliot, draft year 2012, silver. And for the S listing in Geech, Daryl Sittler, draft year 1970. Oh, I actually pulled one of those. I'm never going to pull a Zachary Fucali card, Ants. What are you thinking? Oh, yeah, wait. Emerald out of 50, Zachary Fucali. See, told you I wouldn't pull one. Going to Warren. And that's worth the double bull. This is out of 50. Yeah, there is a lot of his stuff in there. Josh Morrissey going to the M listing in Aaron. Anything but McDavid or McKinnon listing. First round pick silver, Jaromir Jagr going to Aaron in the J listing. First round pick silver. One of the N listings, Scotty Niedermeyer, also Aaron. Nice New Jersey Devils. Yeah. First base silver. One of the H listing in Aaron, Eric Hartman. Alright, we got a My Country. Silver. Huh. That's funny. One of the T listing, and Geech. Sergei Tolchinsky. Actually, I've seen him score one of those awesome goals in junior. Pretty good player. Silver version. Ooh, we got a triple. Pretty sweet. Had to be random between F, M, and Z. So, Sergei Fedorov, Evgeny Malkin, and Valentin Zaykov. Past, present, and future. Zaykov has the two color, Gino with the tan Pittsburgh swatch, and Fedorov with the Detroit swatch, I'm guessing. So, Fedorov is Warren, Malkin is Aaron in the M listing, and Zaykov is Aaron. So, Warren, Aaron, and Aaron. We're spinning off that one in a few minutes. See if he gets there. Autograph silver for War Machine in the P listing. Nicholas Patan. Silver. War Machine, go buy some lottery tickets. Autograph silver. The Leafs should have got this guy. Going to Bill. Morgan Klimchuk. You go, Bill, you got an autograph, buddy. Sweet. Silver. And last card is a silver autograph going to Aaron in the J listing, Tristan Jarry. There you go. Wow, I can't believe Playbook hasn't moved. Morgan Klimchuk? Yeah, I thought he's pretty good. He went high. He went like, actually, I was thinking of Hunter Shinkarik, but Klimchuk's pretty good. Anyways, we've got to do one more thing. 1 through 10 is going to be Fedorov. 11 through 20 will be Malkin. And 21 through 30 is going to be Zaykov. So here we go. Who's going to win it? And the consolation prize, because it's a mem card, everybody will be getting a single bull if you don't win. And I notice the middle window has a little lift right there on the Malkin, so I can get that a tiny lift on it. Alright, good luck, guys. Definitely not as good as the double McDavid box. Winner of that card is going to 15. Going to the middle card, Malkin. And Erin gets the card. She had the better chances, and she ends up with the random. And there we go, ladies and gentlemen. Another break in the books. Check out Todd's Playbook auction or bin right now. I'm filling in for Zach tomorrow with my Sunday retro that got canceled. So if the listing says Sunday retro on it still, it is Wednesday, but whatever. I'll see you guys tomorrow night. Have a great one.